the challenge.
WrestleMania.
Everyone has a place.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is electric.
You are fine.
You are
the champ is here.
Throughout the history of time, there's always been a battle of good versus evil. An attack that ended the career of the Radar Superstar. Ignited a new fire in the Monday Night Wars. The WWE Superstars united against their WCW Nitro nemesis. With each calculated attack, the stakes were raised higher. And as the attacks continued to escalate, they became more dangerous. WWE once again gained a stranglehold of the WCW. Until an icon returned. Both promotions would be allowed to have five passporting wrestlers who could travel between the two companies. They would be either current champions, former champions, or wrestlers who made their living in both the WCW and the WWE.
Yeah.
AJ Styles. We're not just drafting from SmackDown and Raw. Now we're taking from all the promotions.
The neighborhood, Randy Orton, the Viper, has been brought to SmackDown by Theodore R. Long.
Cut the damn music. They say that desperate times call for desperate actions. Well, it's Theodore Long. I can assure you of one thing. Vincent Kennedy McMahon has never been desperate. But tonight, right here,
Excuse me, sir, just a second. I've got some very important information that I think you need to know about. Pursuant to Title IX, a congressionally passed law, the Divas have acquired an attorney and are prepared to sue the WWE unless they get their own pay-per-view.